Okay, engine sitting in, weight of the motor mounts. All on, looks good. We've verified the angle. Got lots of clearance. Where we need to have clearance. And I think we're at our angle, front to back. Getting the bell housing bolts tightened up with the transmission. It's gonna be a bear, but not impossible. I think we're ready to finish weld these motor mounts, paint this frame. Stoked.